According to Pope Benedict XV, Saint Jerome is the greatest interpreter of the Holy Scriptures, indeed, the best apologist of the Church, who gave the world the Vulgate, or common language edition of the Bible. Saint Jerome's talent for fashioning words into beautiful phrases earned him the confidence of the Pope to entrust him the translation of the Word of God into Latin, the official language of the Catholic Church. Jerome's real name was Eusebius Sopronius Hieronymus. He was born in Stridonium, Dalmatia, and studied classic languages in Rome. He was ordained a priest and became a student of Saint Gregory Nazianzen. About the year 366, Jerome became secretary to the newly elected Pope, Saint Damasus. It was Damasus's dream to produce a new Latin translation of the Bible based on the original Greek and Hebrew manuscripts. The Pope believed that Jerome was the right man for the job. When asked to take on the laborious task, Jerome responded enthusiastically. In just 3 years, Jerome produced the Latin translation of the Psalms, the four Gospels, and the Book of Revelation. Pope Damasus was delighted. Jerome continued the daunting project and started to translate the Old Testament books. He studied Hebrew until he mastered the language God used to speak to the prophets. It took Jerome 26 years to complete the translation. When the Pope died, Jerome moved to Bethlehem and lived a monastic life. Then, the city of Rome fell into the hands of barbarians in 410. Jerome took care of refugees and wrote to a friend, "I have to stop my commentary on Ezekiel, for today we must translate the words of Scripture into these." Jerome died 73 on September 30th, 420. His remains were buried in Bethlehem until it was transferred to St. Mary Major Basilica, Rome. Aside from his translation of the Bible in Latin, St. Jerome is famous for his words, "Ignorance of the Scriptures is ignorance of Christ." St. Jerome, priest and doctor of the Church's feast, is celebrated every September 30th.